his cane. He had a horse along the countryside. I saw him ride. He had a gun. Oh, I knew him well. And when he shot, oh, that man he never missed. Ride on, King, ride. You get your name.
It's against the law for niggas to ride horses in this territory.
This is my valet. My valet does not walk.
I said niggas on horses.
His name is Django. He's a free man. He can ride what he pleases.
Not on my property. Not around my niggas he can't.
My good sir, perhaps we got off on the wrong boot. Allow me to unring this bell. My name is Dr. King Schultz. This is my valet, Django. And these are our horses, Tony and Fritz. Mr. Bennett, I've been led to believe that you are a gentleman and a businessman. And it is for these attributes we've ridden from Texas to Tennessee to parley with you now. I wish to purchase one of your nigger gals.
You and your Jimmy rode from Texas to Tennessee to buy one of my nigger gals? No appointment, no nothing.
Oh, I'm afraid so.
Well, what if I was to say I don't like you or your fancy pants nigger, and I wouldn't sell you a tinker's damn? Now, what you got to say about that?
Mr. Bennett, if you are the businessman I've been led to believe you to be, I have 5,000 things I might say that could change your mind.
Well, come on inside and get yourself something cool to drink. Huh.
Or maybe, while we discuss business, you could provide one of your loveliest black creatures to escort Django here around your magnificent grounds.
Oh, well, absolutely. Bettina.
Yes, I'll be there.
What's your Jimmy's name again?
Django.
Django. Bettina Sugar, could you take Django there and take him around the grounds here and show him all the pretty stuff?
As you please, be there.
Oh, Mr. Bennett, I must remind you, Django is a free man. He cannot be treated like a slave. Within the bounds of good taste, he must be treated as an extension of myself.
Understood, Schultz. Bettina Sugar?
Yes, ma'am.
Django isn't a slave. Django is a free man, you understand? You can't treat him like any of the other niggas around here because he ain't like any of the other niggas around here. You got it?
You want I should treat him like white folks?
No. That's not what I said.
Then I don't know what you want, Big Daddy.
Yes, I can see that. What's the name of that Peckerwood boy from town that works with the glass? His mama work over at the lumber yard.
Oh, you mean Jerry?
That's the boy's name, Jerry. You know Jerry, don't you, Sugar?
Yes, and Big Daddy.
Well, that's it then. You just treat him like you would Jerry.